My daddy was a soldier, fought in the First World War, but he never was the same again as the way he was before. He never spoke about it, he kept it all inside, but I knew he was a brave man who wore his medals with pride. The field with blood was spattered, where his staff sergeant lay, with a bullet in his stomach and a widow far away. With his sturdy horse beneath him, forward he led his men. They fought for king and country, we won't see their like again.